It's not clear what may have been taken, and no arrests have been made.
A 71-year-old man is accused of inappropriately touching a 12-year-old girl at the Walmart in West Mifflin Sunday afternoon. According to court